He wanted to get to the hide and then he got bored. Because there was nothing to explore here. Roll the intro. Not yet. Just the first floor. I'm heading up there. What is this place? Oh my god. This is lit. Oh my god! What happened? Look at this reaction. Scared of heights.
I'm really scared.
Oh my god, so you cannot be a king. The height is a position for the king.
Okay, so
don't you know that? You don't know that? Height is the signal of power. If you want to have power, you've got to be accustomed to the height.
What are you talking about?
This is psychology. Don't you know that?
I'm not psychology.
What do you call?
That's called...
So this is a comprehensive review of observation deck. Let's take a spin. Oh yeah, I've got dizzy. Let's get on the go. Actually, from here it said that you can see New York City, you can see UK, you can see Taipei and a lot of places, but I don't think it is possible with a lot of with the pollution here in Hanoi. Take a look. Look at this much pollution. You can't see that with this scope. It's not that far. No way. So we're here at I think the observation deck, top of Lotte Tower. Is that how do you pronounce that? Lotte Tower. And I wonder why do people want to go to that height? Before we went here, we expected something. We got here, we get bored. That is a very basic instinct of human being. We wanted to conquer something and after that we get bored. That's why if you want to keep yourself motivated, always keep moving forward. Never stop. Keep searching for new peaks, searching for new challenges. The only way that keeps you energetic, motivated, and keep you going. He wanted to get to the hide and then he got bored because there was nothing to explore here. So I will stand by you, come on, you should go. Actually, Chris is scared of height. So now I'm getting him there and I'll put him beyond his capability. Go, I want you to break through.
No. I don't want to break through.
You don't want to break through? You don't want to.
I don't want to.
Alright.
Sometimes, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
One thing, yeah, that's actually really good. So one time you
one thing that you gotta like know is like sometimes you have fears and sometimes people really want to like overcome their fears, yeah. Which is good.
Yeah.
But like for example, heights, I've stopped caring so much. Mm-hmm. It's not such a big deal for me now.
Yeah. So like sometimes people being pushed too much by the other people. We call that is peer pressure. Exactly that word, peer pressure. And then you got even more scared.
Yeah.
When somebody pushes you.
I said I don't want it. Why do you push me?
Yeah, he said stop caring what people think. Yeah. And about what people think.
Just like with alcohol in Vietnam.
Yeah.
Không uống là mất mặt. So that's the point. So like two guys, you wanted to go get to the high and then now they get bored. Do you wanna go over there, Chris? So this is what it looks like when you stand from top of the building. And it's just normal.
It's not scary.
I've got to think of. Yeah. Sorry. Here. My face is here. Yeah. The feeling I'm having right now is just empty. There's nothing to seek here. It's not challenging to me. Look at that guy. Are you scared? What? There's nothing to be scared here because I told you guys that I jumped off from the water tower from like 10 meters high.